What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change your system and alert sounds on macOS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select System Settings. In case your settings look a bit different on your Mac, then make sure that you're running the latest macOS version. In the sound section, you have the option to change your alert sound for your Mac. Below, change your sound output option to the correct device. You can then adjust the alert volume and choose whether to play a sound on startup, to play the user interface sound effects, and if your Mac should play audio feedback when your volume is changed. These options will come down to personal preference. Below, you can choose the correct audio input and output device before adjusting your output volume. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.